President Trump proclaimed that the United States stands, in his words, at the birth of a new millennium, ready to unlock the mysteries of space. And since day one of our administration, this president has kept his promise to restore America's proud legacy of leadership in space, believing that space is essential to our nation's security, prosperity, and our very way of life. Last year, after it had lain dormant for nearly a quarter century, President Trump revived the National Space Council to reinvigorate and coordinate space activities across our government. It's my great honor as Vice President to serve as the Chairman of the National Space Council. I'm pleased to report that President Trump has already signed three new space policy directives to reorient our space program to our human exploration.
This is a full-blown attack.
Oh my God.
Absolutely clear. We are now at war with the Settlement Defense Fund. Godspeed.